Welcome. Welcome. Thank you for returning to my channel. I'm very grateful for the fact that you are supporting this channel, liking, subscribing, and sharing the videos. Thank you so much. All the new viewers and watchers, be welcome. I hope this reading will resonate. Most of the time it will resonate right away or after a few days. Can be because we are all on different timelines, but it helps when you subscribe to the channel because then you are connected energetically with my channel. Today I will be using the Thelema Tarot deck and the Oshun Zen Tarot. I hope you are doing great. Angels, archangels, spirit guides, ancestors, what do we need to know for my collective? What do we need to know for the collective, spirits and guides? Okay. Stress, something is stressing you out, or somebody in your energy is stressed out. What else? And schizophrenia. So I think that somebody is stressed out because they have to make a decision, and they are so up in their head that they are stuck. They don't know what to decide. They don't know what to do in this situation, and this is even more stressful for this person. I don't think that this is your energy. Because the people that watch my channel are all high vibrational, are awake, and I think this is a cross watcher that is watching. What do we need to know about this stress and schizophrenia for today, for the 5th of May? I have here the Knight of Cups, the Seven of Pentacles, the Page of Cups, and the Six of Pentacles. I think that you are dealing with an earth sign, can be a Capricorn, Taurus, or Virgo. And they are stressed out. I think they want to give you equal give and take. They want to express their love to you. I think they want to get to know you, want to ask you out. For most of you, you are waiting for this offer. Notice how she is standing and watching at these pentacles. You went on with your life with this sunflower, but you were always waiting for this offer to come in, and now it is a new communication between you guys about love. What else? And this person is stressed because they want this with you, but I think that they are afraid that maybe you don't want to build with them, or that you already have somebody else, or that you don't have any love for them anymore. What is this all about? This stress and schizophrenia. The Ten of Pentacles. Judgment. Justice. And below the deck we have the King of Wands. Can be that this person that wants to offer you this cup is already committed. Maybe they are already in I hear they want an affair with you. This is a person that is already in a connection, or maybe married. And that's why there is stress. They feel that you are slipping away with the Judgment card, because you are working on yourself, you are growing, you're getting wiser, you are glowing. And this person is stressed out because they think that they are going to lose you. That's why they are going to offer you something. Maybe they want to offer you some kind of stability. Maybe you don't know that they are in a connection and they are not revealing that yet. They are driven by their passion for you. They really want to be with you. Maybe they are closing out this cycle with another person, and maybe they are going to tell you about it. I don't know, but I feel that they are still committed somewhere, somehow. What do we need to know about this situation? The Death card, the Page of Swords, the Ace of Pentacles, and the Eight of Wands. Yes, like I said, this person is ending a commitment or a marriage with somebody else. They want to transform this connection. I think they are watching you, looking and informing themselves to see if you already moved on with somebody else. They have the wish to come together with you. They want a relationship with you. And they will be opening up the gates to tell you this in this first message with the Page of Cups. I think there is a lot to explain. There is a lot of information that they have not revealed. Maybe when there is this first communication, they will not tell you everything, but eventually they have to. What else? The Four of Swords, the Queen of Wands, the Nine of Pentacles, and the Four of Cups. Yes, I think, and below the deck is the Empress card. This is how they see you, the Empress. You are very strong, independent, very spiritual. First, they want to put you in a triangle, but now they realize that they have to choose you. Can be that they already are divorced or broke up, but they are still healing. I think that they feel this passion, they want to come to you, but they have to heal first. They are now single. Maybe they that's why you waited for them, because you knew in your gut that they would come for you sooner or later. So they will come to you, but they are stressed out because they don't know if you will accept their cup. Are you going to accept their cup, spirits and guides? That's a beautiful card. It's what you want. You can accept them if you feel that they are genuine and they have, by the way, an obsession for you. But it's up to you what you decide. For some of you, it's a general reading, of course. For some of you, you will reunite with this person. Others of you, you feel that this connection doesn't feel right. So for some of you, you already moved on. So it is all different for you guys. So listen to your intuition. and go with your gut feeling. That's what I want to say. Thank you for watching. Thank you for liking, subscribing, and sharing, for supporting the channel. Namaste.